have been pushing myself to write utopian narratives. That gets weirder as we continue on the course that we're on. Mm-hmm. And attempting to imagine a utopian future from the situation that we're in right now requires some really wrenching historical developments.